Today, I'm here to tell you about the word on Octagon.